हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मोहम्मद आसिम। इन लास्ट लेक्चर ओ लेवल मैथमेटिक्स बुक 3 वी कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 1C व्हिच इज रिलेटेड टू ग्राफ ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, सॉल्यूशन ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय यूजिंग ग्राफ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 1D। स्टूडेंट, इन एक्सरसाइज 1D देयर इज नो न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट। We have already learned all four concepts, that is method to solve quadratic equation by using factorization. We have learned in exercise 1A method of completing square, method of quadratic formula, and in last lecture we did method of quadratic equation by using graph. So there is no new concept in exercise 1D. So why we are doing exercise 1D? Because the topic is solving fractional equations that can be reduced to quadratic equation. Student, I already told you that standard form of quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c. So whenever we solve quadratic equation by applying any method, by using any method, our quadratic equation must be in this form, ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0. So in exercise 1D, there are several questions which are given in fractional form. So we have to check ourselves, then before solving, can we convert the given equation in standard form or not? This is what exercise 1D is. So I choose question number 1, part F. 5x upon x plus 4 is equals to 3x plus 1. So first we have to reduce the equation in standard form. How to reduce? This is x plus 4 in denominator. We move x plus 4 on other side. If some number is divide, then this should multiply on other side. So move x plus 4 on this side. This will multiply by x plus 4 multiplied by 3x plus 1. So 5x is equals to x multiplied by 3x plus 1 plus 4 multiplied by 3x plus 1. X into 3x, 3x square, x into 1x, 4 into 3x, 12x, 4 ones are 4. 5x is equals to 3x square plus 12x plus x is 13x plus 4. Move this 5x on right side. So after moving this, what is remaining on left side? That is 0 after moving 5x on right hand side. So 3x square plus 13x, this 5x become minus 5x and this is plus 4. So 3x square, 13 minus 5 is 8x plus 4, or you can write 3x square plus 8x plus 4. So right now your equation is in standard form of quadratic equation. Question is same, solve. But in this exercise, no method is mentioned in the question. So after converting the given equation in standard form of quadratic equation, we can apply any method, like method of factorization or completing square or quadratic formula or even the method of graph. Personally, if the method is not mentioning in exercise, so we can use any method. I don't know which method you prefer, which method you feel comfort. For my perspective, for my choice, I always choose method of factorization. So if you don't like method of factorization, and for example you like method of completing square, go ahead. If you like method of quadratic formula, okay, go ahead. Now I did this question by method of factorization, middle term break method. What is middle term break method? 3x square is converting 3x x and 4 converting 2 2. Cross multiply, x into 2 2x, 3x into 2 6x. Now check how to get middle term, by adding or subtracting. Obviously by adding. So if we add plus 6 plus 2, we will get 8x. So if this sign is plus, this is also plus. If this sign is plus, this is also plus. Those students which are watching my lecture first time, kindly go back to my lectures and see exercise 1A, where I completely give the method of factorization. Okay, so if this sign is plus, this one is also plus, if this one is plus, this one is also plus. So 3x plus 2 and x plus 2 is equals to 0 is the factorization. This is the shortest way of solving any quadratic equation by using factorization. So 3x plus 2 is equals to 0, x plus 2 is equals to 0. This implies that 2 move to this side, minus 2, and 3 is multiply over here, this should be divided. So first answer is minus 2 upon 3. This is x plus 2 is equals to 0, x is equals to this plus 2, shift to right side, minus 2. So our final answer is x is equals to minus 2 upon 3 or x is equals to minus 2. But if you do this question by using completing square or by quadratic formula, you will get same answer, because if we change the method, the answer doesn't change. Please keep in mind. Now see one more question. I choose part A from question number 3 of exercise 1D, book 3. Okay, I write here book 3. This is from book 3, 7th edition. What is the question? Part A, 2 upon x plus a, 5x upon 3a minus x. To convert this equation in standard form of quadratic equation, we need to cross multiply. What is cross multiply method? This denominator by this numerator and this denominator by this numerator. So 2 3s are 6, 2 into x 2x, 5x into x 5x square, 5x into 1 5x. So move these two term on right side, what is remain over here? Only 0. So 5x square plus 5x, move this minus 2x to plus 2x, move this 6 becomes minus 6. So 5x square plus 5x plus 2x plus 7x minus 6, and then or you can write 5x square plus 7x minus 6 is equals to 0. These two are same. Now your equation completely converted in standard form of quadratic equation. You can apply any method to solve the equation. Which method you like? I like method of factorization. What is method of factorization? Convert this 5x square into 5x into 1x, because 5 ones are 5, x into x, x square. Convert this minus 6 into minus 3 and 2, because 2 into minus 3 is minus 6. Okay, now check. X into minus 3, minus 3x, 5 is x into 2, 10x. So how to get middle term 7? If we write plus 10 and write minus 3, so 10 minus 3 is plus 7. So if this one is minus, this should also minus. If this one is plus, this should also plus. So our factorization is 5x minus 3, and x, don't write minus sign over here, 5x minus 3 and x plus 2 is equals to 0. 5x minus 3 is equals to 0, x plus 2 is equals to 0. 5x is equals to 3, then x is equals to, move this 5 to denominator, 5 should be divided. So x is equal to 3 upon 5, x plus 2 is equals to 0, and x is equals to minus 2. X is equals to 3 upon 5 or x is equals to minus 2 is our final answer. Why I am doing so fast? Because I taught you the method of factorization in 1 to 2 lectures. So kindly watch my lectures of exercise 1A and 1B. Okay, now our concern in this exercise to convert the given fractional form into standard form. Our concern is not the method of solving quadratic equation. You can apply any method. Hope you understand. Student, I want to give one more class to this exercise 1D, where I will do more complicated fractions form questions. Okay, student. And please don't miss my lecture. Never miss my lecture. Never break the circle. And kindly subscribe my channel. Share my videos to other students and your family members as well. And you must like my videos. Okay, student. See you in next class.